Also a member of the Lilting Banshees comedy troupe on campus. He is earning a degree in business and enterprise management with a minor in religion. Please give a round of applause to Ethan Radke. Our second senior manager is a native of Chicago, Illinois, and has served as a team manager for all 4 years at Wake Forest. In addition to his soccer responsibilities, he serves as student government treasurer and is also the treasurer for the Kappa Sigma fraternity. This manager plans to attend law school in the fall and was also voted as Wake Forest Homecoming King earlier this year. His degree will be in business and enterprise management. Please give a round of applause to Storm Sapanero. Ladies and gentlemen, our two senior managers, Ethan Radke and Storm Sapanero. Gentlemen, welcome to Spry Stadium for tonight's matchup between the Maryland Terrapins and your Wake Forest Demon Deacons. Here's the starting lineup for the Maryland Terrapins. Number 1, Keith Cardona. Number 5, Mikey Ambrose. Number 7, Dan Metzger. Number 10, Sonny Jane. Number 12, Jeremy Rayley. Number 14, Jordan Cyrus. Number 15, Patrick Mullins. Number 18, Dakota Edwards. Number 22, London Woodbury. Number 23, Shiloh Shuma. And number 27, John Sturzer. The Terrapins are coached by Sasha Sarovsky. He's assisted by Michael De La Russa and Brian Rowland. And now the starting lineup for your Wake Forest Demon Deacons. Our freshman goalkeeper, number 0, Andrew Harris. A junior midfielder, number 2, Jared Watts. A senior defender, number 3, Anthony Arena. A senior midfielder, number 8, Luciano Del Bono. A sophomore forward, number 9, Sean Okoli. A junior forward, number 11, Luca Jimenez. A freshman forward, number 13, Michael Gamble. A freshman defender, number 15, Jalen Robinson. A junior defender, number 18, Cristobal. A freshman midfielder, number 19, Colin Martin. And a senior defender, number 21, Ben Newnom. The Deacons are led by Jane Vidovich. He's assisted by Ryan Martin, Dane Renner, and Will Clayton. The officials for this evening's match are Amanda Smiley, Benjamin Wooten, Justin Bradford, and Ross Cox. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Wake Forest University asks that you please rise and remove your hats as we join together as one people, honoring the United States of America with the playing of our national anthem.
follow those, you're going to be forced to cut. Yes. I can kind of hear what they're talking about. That's why.
Switch it out.
Thank you.
That's him right there on three. On two. On three. Oh, okay. Fuck y'all.
tackle switch.
There is no depth of field on this. Scary.
T-shirts. I have a camera right here.
You don't throw T-shirts up here.
I mean, this is happening all season. This happened to me all season. Throw me a T-shirt.
You don't throw T-shirts.
I told him 300 times. This isn't my
first
game.
Wake Forest goal scored by number 9, Sean Okoli. The assist goes to number 19, Colin Martin. Tomorrow, the women's soccer team will take on Maryland in the semifinal round of the ACC Championship. The match is set for 7:30 p.m. at Wake Med Soccer Park in Cary, North Carolina. For more information, be sure to visit wakeforestsports.com.
Yeah.
side when we're driving with the ball, if Lucas driving with the ball, the key was not here. But Alan's driving with his heel. So they didn't see it offside, so they didn't see that stuff. So that's what I was trying to tell the story. Just stay in front of me. Come on, come on. Let's go.
Watch this, man.
Oh,
6'7", John Sturzer. Tomorrow, the men's basketball team will begin their season against Rollins College at Joel Coliseum. Tip-off is set for 7 p.m. Visit wakeforestsports.com for more information.
I'm back. I think I fixed it. I was in too tight. Did he get a pipe? Who got it? I was too tight. I don't think I saw it. I was on the goal. I was sitting on the goal.
Now playing for the Demon Deacons, number 6, Ross Tomaselli. For the Terrapins, number 9, Alex Shinsky, and number 11, Mikaias Iticha.
Thank you.
This Saturday, November 3rd, the Wake Forest football team takes on the Eagles of Boston College at BB&T Field. Kickoff is set for 3:30 p.m. For tickets, call 758-3322 or go to wakeforestsports.com. Cristiano Francois.
Yeah.
Maryland goals go by number 3, Cristiano Francois. The assist goes number 14, Jordan Cyrus. Now playing for the Terrapins, number 20, Jake Pace.
Deacons!
off the field. Let's fucking play. Hey, man, what the hell are we waiting on? Get him off the field. He's been standing there the whole fucking time. My man stood there for like 10 minutes.
Get your ass off the field.
Thank you.
his fucking face.
That would have bounced.
Baseball.
Wake Forest Athletics thanks Soccer Unlimited for their continued support. Soccer Unlimited, your total soccer store.
Yeah, I pulled him down and back the fuck.
high ball.
That was close, y'all.
Watch how that thing careens off.
In the semifinal round of the ACC Championship. The match is set for 7:30 p.m. at Wake Men's Soccer Park in Cary, North Carolina. For more information, visit wakeforestsports.com. Thank you. in for the Terrapins, number 9, Alex Shinsky. Entering the game for Wake Forest, number 11, Luca Jimenez.
So 22 swung on.
Now playing for Maryland, and number two, Taylor Kemp. Deacons, number nine, Sean Okoli.
Some testicle out there.
Be sure to stick around after the game and get your favorite Wake Forest players autographed at the post-game autograph session on the soccer practice field. Fans, it's time to announce this season's Game of the Week winners. If you hear your name, please report to the press box and claim your prize. The fourth place prize goes to William Turkett. William Turkett. The third place prize goes to Linda Bibbs. Linda Bibbs. The second place prize goes to Cole Walker. That's Cole Walker. And our grand prize winner is Michaela Layton. Congratulations, Michaela Layton. And thank you, everyone, for attending this season's Games of the Week.
Playing
for the Terrapins, number 20, Jake Pace.
Nino Brown. Nino.
Coming in for the Demon Deacons, number 10, Teddy Mullen.
You got it!
Say it again. Yeah, this is your coach right here. You can't use it anyway. It's too fucking dark. There ain't enough light out here. I can hardly keep it in focus, much less with him.
David Kabelik.
Shit, y'all might get another goal the way these fuckers are playing, the way they're pushing up.
Oh.
giving the officials here. Shoving in the box. Who's up?
Samasa Indo, Coming in for the Demon Deacons, number 12, Kobe Konowiecki, number 13, Michael Gamble, and number 22, Andrew Powell.
Minute.
four, three, two, one. Final score, Wake Forest 4, Maryland 2.